You be careful. People in masks cannot be trusted.